PIVO Bomb Blog! Blog!
Now go stand in the corner and think about what you did.
I am at the bar now. I have the PIVO on. I'm gonna go up to the room and make sure that the PIVO like setting thing is working. Like the tracking mode. So.
Alright, so I put it up like a lot. I don't know if I'll be able to do that.
I accidentally deleted the footage of me like transitioning, but basically I got Maverick and I was just brushing Maverick, and then this is me like updating y'all. All
right,
so brush Maverick, he's shedding like a lot. I just put Maverick outside and now I'm going to go get Peek. It's raining a little bit, but it's really not that bad. It's just like tiny sprinkles. But I do not know where Peek is. I have bribes now, so I'm gonna try and get him over to the other gate, like the fly gate.
Monster!
Alright, he is caught, and we're gonna struggle our way down. I've made it out of the pasture successfully. We're just walking back up to the barn. And then, basically, I'm just gonna tag him up, lunge him, and walk trot him. So, yeah. Is all tacked up. Ride him. So yeah. There's the pony. And we're going up to go play.
Is it working? Can you make sure?
There's no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. Our dreams, and they are made out of real things. Like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone love. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions in my heart. Why are we here and where do we go? And how come it's so hard? It's not always easy, and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together.
Rode Peek with the PIVO, and it worked really well. And the problem was it ran out of storage, which is, yeah.
You gotta work on it.
Especially with vlogging today too, used up a lot of storage. And then we did like a little mock walk trot class of Peek, and he was super, super good. And now I'm super excited for a show that we have coming up. So, yes.
All of these moments just might find their way into my dreams tonight, but I know that